This area will be well defended.
Have mercy!
You want mercy? Those who trade in slaves anywhere on my island will be marked as slaves themselves, then hauled to Attica and fed to the system they tried to profit from. Get this scum out of my sight.
I thought all pirates were slavers.
And you are?
My name is Cassandra.
Well, Cassandra, we're all thought to be murderers too. So tell me why I shouldn't kill you right here.
I came to find the great pirate Xenia. That's you, isn't it?
I like the sound of that. But what was your plan once you found me?
I came to offer you a deal.
Sneaking into my city is a strange way to make a first impression.
I needed to speak with you directly. I didn't think your pirates would just let me walk up and knock.
Then speak.
I'm looking for a woman. She left Sparta when I was a child.
I'll need more than that, Cassandra.
She has birthmarks on her arm that form the constellation Aquila.
Now, that is something I can work with. Just who exactly is this woman?
She's my mother. I haven't seen her since I was a child.
So, you're on a quest to find your family?
Something like that.
Then your path is not an easy one.
Aspasia is the one who sent me to find you.
Aspasia? Now why would she do that?
She said you might have information that could help me in my search.
You can have anything for the right price.
And what is that price?
One you can afford, I'm sure.
Why do you need so much drachmi?
I have a city to secure and people to protect. I have no interest in going to war. I just want to make sure the war doesn't come to us.
I don't have the drachmi yet, but I'll return when I do.
There's no rush on my part. If you need work, check with my people in the city. I'm sure they'd have use for a capable mercenary.
Trust a pirate to only help for a boatload of drachmi. If I'm going to pay her, I need to find some work on this island.
Thank you.
should be much easier to travel the island now that everyone won't try to kill me on sight.
Ah! sharp watch here.
Interesting. It seems Xenia doesn't control the entire island.
Thank you. can believe it.
Thought she'd know better by now.
Sun's coming up.
You sound...
I'm trying to steal Xenia a great treasure to celebrate her victory over Chaos, but the directions have been stolen.
And I suppose you want someone to steal them back.
I tried, but they were stolen by the leader of Koresia, who Xenia banished from the city. There's a new truce between them, but no pirate would touch that.
Lucky for you, I'm no pirate.
Are you saying you'll help me? There's something in it for you if you do.
I suppose I could get your directions.
Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
To the other side of the island. You'll find the tablet in the leader's house there. Once you have it, head to the nearby village of Poisa and deliver it to my associate.
You said the leader's house is near Piesa?
Yes. To the south of the village.
Where is Piesa?
It's on the east coast of the island of Chaos.
Don't worry. I'll get what you want.
Xenia will be thrilled! I await your return! Oh, my plans, they're ruined! How will I double-crossing Malakas!
I mean, how hard is it to take a merchant ship and get to Thera and back?
Still, Xenia could have used that Miltos. The Drachmi would have been helpful in her fight against.
Something we can help you with?
Yeah. You were talking about the shipment.
We weren't saying nothing. Nothing that concerns you, anyway.
I'm always open to a good tale. Especially if it ends in misfortune.
The ones with Gotarzes always do. He's the worst captain on Chaos.
I'd like to find this ship.
Well, I'll help you if you can. Then you can bring us a story.
What's Miltos, anyway?
Miltos, the next best thing to gold.
Fucking Athenians want it all for themselves. Self-important Malakas.
Do you know where I can find the ship?
Could be anywhere, knowing Gotarzes.
Oh, I heard the plan was to intercept the shipment near Lestris Island, due south of Chaos.
Who's this captain you keep mentioning?
Gotarzes. Be thankful you don't know.
The Parthenon's got more chance of staying afloat than him.
Thank you.
If you find that Miltos, be sure to come back and share the wealth.
Of course, my friends. Malakas. If I can find this shipment of Miltos, it's easy money. Xenia and her crew really destroyed the place. If they burn everything, how do they expect to keep the people quiet?
What do you need?
day to you.
Meet a man named Varnavas at my ship. He'll be expecting you.
What do you-
Is this a bad time?
Every time's a bad time. There's too much work and not enough people to do it. But I'm the only person who cares about that. Wait, did Xenia send you?
She said you'd have work for me.
Well, thank Poseidon. Finally, someone competent to help. Ships are pushing into our territory and testing us. Xenia wants to send a message to make sure people understand who owns this little part of the Aegean.
What kind of message do you want to send?
Sinking some ships while flying her colors should do the trick.
That's one way to do it.
We're still pirates. We've a reputation to uphold in these waters. And nothing says, respect me, like a bit of blood spilling.
Sounds to me like you're weakening the competition. Chaos not big enough for your ambitions?
If we're going to take more territory, we wouldn't be hiring the likes of you. We'd do it ourselves. Best way to prevent an attack is to strike first.
No arguments here. I'll sink the ships for you. What am I targeting?
Destroy a few ships from Sparta, a few from Athens, and a few bandit ones too.
That's a lot of ship sinking.
Just make sure you're flying Xenia's colors when you do the sinking. I'll pay you well to ensure the message is understood. Sails need repair, 3 broken oars on the top level, 2 on the second level, cracked spar. Ah, oh, never a day's rest. My ships. Yeah.
That debris could be useful.
Start throwing!
Valuable. now!
Come on!
ready to fire!
There's the shipwreck, and there's the Miltos.
Until your return, Commander!
Thank you. every time, Gotarzis!
Now, I know the situation doesn't look good.
It doesn't look good? We're fucking marooned!
You can't blame me for the rocks.
You're the captain. We fucking blame you for crashing.
It was simple. An unarmed merchant ship. You gave that to Poseidon, and then ran us onto the rocks.
We aren't far from Chaos. Someone will find us.
I hope the sharks find you first.
Stop!
Keep the fuck out of this! The captain's going to get what's coming to him.
What has this man done?
What hasn't he done?
Did he offend you, poor, delicate pirates?
Should have never agreed to work with this Malakas. We finally get a job from Xenia, and he sails us into the fucking ground.
How did you end up on this island?
I can explain. I am the captain.
We've heard enough from you, captain.
I'll hear it from the captain himself.
As I was saying, we got into a great sea battle, which we won, thanks to me. And the victory was so sweet! I didn't notice how close to the rocks we were. A minor accident. Now, if you could just get us back to Chaos...
This man is your captain.
You can only be captain if you've got a ship. And he ain't got one no more.
I can make it worth your while if you get me back to Chaos.
Stand aside.
Get out of my way! I'm taking Captain Gotarzis back to Chaos.
You'll be sorry you stuck your nose in where it doesn't belong. He's fucked us over too many times. No, the captain won't leave here alive.
Get behind me, and stay close.
By the gods! Help me!
Some fight, eh? Thank you, stranger. Now, if you can just get me back to Chaos, there's a reward in
there
it for
better
you.
Be. You've seen what happens to people I disagree with. Let's get to my ship and get you home, then.
As valuable as gold!
Tarsis!
That's not what I expected.
But Tarsis! I thought I lost you this time. Where is your ship?
The rocks around the isle were treacherous.
Oh, I'm well aware of his nautical prowess. A goat could sail those waters. Malacca. What's important is that you're alive, brother.
He's your brother?
It would be easier if he wasn't. What happened to the crew?
Those dogs turned on me. If it wasn't for this Mystios...
He would be dead.
Then you will be rewarded, Mystios.
Gotarzis promised a reward. A substantial one, if I remember it right.
Pay her, then.
Me? But you're the one who...
Fine.
Come with me, stupid brother. Thank you, Cassandra. Family is family, and for his life, I thank you. The mighty Notspartan returns!
Here. Take your drachmi.
Nothing feels better than a heavy purse filled with coin.
The information I need. How long will it take?
I already have it.
You do?
Yomerini now sails under the name of Finikas. She started as a member of my crew, but we parted ways not too long ago.
I'm leaving soon.
Chaos is your home.
But this isn't my true calling, my purpose.
You might never find what you're looking for, Finikas.
I can't stop until I do.
You are a great pirate.
And you are an even greater friend. Don't forget me. Do you know where she is now?
She sailed southeast with her crew in search of a greater calling.
She was part of your crew?
For a time.
Why did she leave?
Much too interested in the politics of war. Waste of a good pirate, if you ask me. I haven't heard from her since she left.
This is a long way from Sparta. How did your paths cross?
On the sea, long ago. In her, I saw a better life. In me, she found freedom. Together, we own the waves.
I can't believe she was a pirate.
She's the kind of woman who, once she sets her mind to something, gets it done.
Thank you.
Home isn't a place. It's the people you're with. If you don't find what you're looking for, there's a place for you here.
I should have enough information now. I should head back to Athens to see Aspasia.
Mighty Mystios, you've proved yourself capable before. I could use your talents. One like you is always interested in more drachmi, yes?
Always happy to hear the clink of drachmi. Tell me what you want.
I have an appetite for rare treasures. I've heard many veiled rumors and provocative stories, and I want you to recover some of these lost wonders for me.
Tell me where to look, and I'll bring you these treasures.
Have you heard of the mighty Ajax?
One of Homer's heroes?
Yes. He had a golden eagle feather, a gift from Zeus.
And why do you care about it?
It is a rare reminder of a glorious age, and so deserves to be in my grasp. Take these maps and see if you can find it.
Where will I find this golden eagle feather?
Different tales place it at different locations. I have maps showing where you might find it.
What can you tell me about Ajax's feather?
The son of Telamon was said to be a fearless giant. Some say the golden feather that gave him courage was woven into a shield crafted of seven ox hides. The shield is long destroyed, but Zeus's feather remains.
I'll find this feather for you, if it's there to be found. What kind of message do you want to send?
Sinking some ships while flying her colors should do the trick.
That's one way to do it.
We're still pirates. We've a reputation to uphold in these waters. And nothing says, respect me, like a bit of blood spilling.
Sounds to me like you're weakening the competition. Chaos not big enough for your ambitions?
If we're going to take more territory, we wouldn't be hiring the likes of you. We'd do it ourselves. Best way to prevent an attack is to strike first.
No arguments here. I've sunk the ships.
I knew I liked you. Xenia will be pleased that her waters are back under her control.
Flattery is fine, but I'm here for the bounty.
Of course.
Thank you.
Atis, it's good you're here.
Is it? Look around you. Athens is dying.
What do you think is going on?
I don't know. What I do know is that it kills without discrimination. Rich, poor, philosopher or farmer, and I'm helpless to stop it.
What's happening to the victims?
Leaking, pustulent rashes, raging fevers, pallid, sweaty skin. I find many dying in their own excrement.
Is there nothing that can be done?
I try and ease the suffering where I can. The plague is spreading through the victims' excretions. I'm sure of it. The bodies must be...
Your compassion for the people has always inspired me.
Unfortunately, compassion is all I have to give. The gods have shown me how arrogant I had become.
We're only mortal, and the gods like to remind us whenever they can.
I need help burning the bodies, Cassandra. Fanatics are roaming the streets trying to stop me in my work.
What fanatics?
The followers of Ares. Superstitious fools. They believe burning the dead is sacrilege and attacked me. Can you believe it?
These followers of Ares don't worry me. I'll help burn the bodies. May you reach Hades safely.
Please, burn the corpses, and beware the fanatics trying to stop us. I can't lose you too. Please, burn the corpses, and beware the fanatics trying to stop us.
I'll think of you when I spend the drachmi from your bounty!
Another body safe from the fanatics. That's all of them.
Meet! Take much longer.